now I'm at the second hotel, the Majestic Elegance, that was opened in 2008. I will start from the lobby so I don't have to backtrack my, so I can just walk the length of the resort and then go right and I turn to my beach. It's the lobby bar. They look very similar, those two, the Colonial and the Elegance, almost the same. Just the Mirage looks different, much more modern. These are more traditional. Okay, there is the check-in desk. Reception. Getting worse by the hour, but I don't care. I wasn't able to film any of the restaurants at the Colonial because my beautiful battery ran out, so I had to go back to my room. And this is the Oriental, but it's closed. Tasting facility. Okay, so let's check out the resort. So I had a little fun with the parrots and now let's walk through the resort. Beautiful old building. Wow, looks almost like the Alamo in San Antonio. Thank you. something frozen. Cheers. Salute. 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 Saludo. Salute.
Saludo.
Saludo. Okay, there you go. Saludo. Cheers, Carmen. Na zdrowie. Na zdrowie is saludo in Polish.
Saludo.
So, Miami Vice. People are so nice in here. At all the three resorts. So nice. So nice. Amazing. Yeah. Very friendly. Has another area here, closest to the beach, a pool area. The water today is incredible, it's turquoise. See, maybe worth to upgrade because then it will get you closest to the beach and much nicer cabanas. This is also a bar. Elegance Club Lounge. Some water. Yeah. Should not forget to drink water on vacation. It's very important. Not just pina coladas. Balinese style beds as they have added the Mirage, just regular cabanas. So still the beach in front of the Majestic Elegance. And next door is my hotel. See how close they are? Virtually beside each other.